There is a lot of tension in Venezuela right now because of the recent swearing-in of Nicolas Maduro for his second term in the presidency of Venezuela, which many people are calling illegitimate. Because of that, the National Assembly of the country called Venezuelans into the streets to protest and demand free elections. During that march, Juan Guaido, the head of the National Assembly, swore in as Venezuela's new interim president following the decision of the National Assembly to take control of the executive power. No one really knows what's going to happen. This is an unprecedented situation for the country. This is the first time ever we have two presidents at the same time. What we do know is that the Venezuelan people are asking the help of the armed forces to bring back the path towards democracy. But we also know that Maduro says that he will never resign. Where actually the judges of the Venezuelan Supreme Court were handpicked by members of the government, so they obviously side with Maduro. And actually this is one of the reasons why many people think there is no longer democracy in Venezuela. There have been some recent revolts by small groups within the military that say that Maduro is not a legitimate president. However, the senior members of the military side with Maduro. Some people think it's because they are receiving some sort of benefit that the opposition cannot match or improve.